Hello, roomies. Paula Patio here. I hope you're having a great day or night or whatever it is. Anyway, so as promised, here's what's been happening in Paulaville. First and foremost, everybody knows that I just can't stop talking about end times. I cannot. I mean, I will figure out a way when I'm having a conversation with somebody to tie in end times with them. You know, my neighbors, their friends, if they're on the patio, they'll definitely meet me, of course. And all of a sudden, we'll start having a conversation that will go into end times. Anyway, and I know I've mentioned this pastor before. There's two pastors that I just happen to like, and these are new, updated, you know, like current time pastors, not pastors who have, you know, left us, like, you know, Pastor Chuck Smith. May he rest in peace. And Chuck Missler, may he rest in peace. I know Chuck really wanted to do, you know, the rapture, but hey, when the Lord calls you, he calls you. Anyway, let's talk about Andy Woods. Andy Woods has this excellent, excellent revelation study. And I think you're really going to be blessed by listening to it. I think you're going to really enjoy listening to it as much as, hopefully, as much as I do. I have just been listening and listening and listening, and I love it. I just absolutely love it. So I'm putting that link below. Now, I don't know about you, I could just speak for me. I don't go to church. I've tried all the churches in my neighborhood and beyond. I left my home church that I was going to for, I don't know how many, 15, almost 20 years. They weren't feeding me. I wanted to hear about end times. I wanted to hear of how today's current world situation relates to end times. Like JD, how he teaches, which I'm going to have his link below, and Pastor Mark Hitchcock, and Pastor Andy Woods, and Pastor Chuck Smith, he would do the same thing. And Chuck Missler, the same thing. He would tie in current events with the Bible and the Bible timeline. That's what I wanted to hear. So they weren't teaching me. I had to find it on my own. Well, not really on my own, because Pastor Chuck, he was the Calvary movement. And since he's left, I mean, I'm not saying all the Calvaries, but I'll tell you, a lot of the Calvaries have kind of gone downhill. But this is all written. Don't follow the Rick Warren stuff. Or the Pastor White, Paula White. You know, besides, women are not to teach the Bible, okay? That's for pastors like Andy Wood or Pastor Mark Hitchcock. It's not a woman. Women are not to do that. When it was pointed out to me, that kind of got me a little bit bummed out. But it's okay, because here I am, okay? I just encourage people. And I just point you in the direction where you could definitely get properly fed. And I don't have to worry about you being led a bad path. I could sleep good at night. Really. I could sleep good at night when I point you in the right direction. Yeah, that's what I'm going to say about that. The only thing you need to do is just take the initiative to check out those links below. And see what you're drawn to when you're visiting those channels. I think you're gonna like what you're gonna see. Believe me. I mean, I do the happy dance every time I go to any one of those sites. Woohoo! Even if it's a study that I listened to before, there's always something new. And that's the amazing thing about the Bible. It's like, wow. What an amazing book. What an amazing book. It just blows me away. When we get up in heaven, we're going to know exactly what it's all about. And until then, hey, it's an adventure. We're checking out this book. We're reading it. And so far, it's been 100% accurate. Oh, gosh, what a great book. Okay, I've said enough. So, you have a great evening. Check out those links. I'm Paula Patio. Keep Jesus in your heart, because he's coming back soon. Have a great day. Bye-bye.